Okay, removing motor floor. Begin by loosening the communication cable nut. Remove the side panel. Remove the blue guard. There is 4 screws, 2 in front, 2 in back. The guard will slide out, exposing the motor. Now, what you'll need to do is remove the 3 fastening nuts to the motor with a 2.5 millimeter Allen wrench. At this point, you will be able to pivot the motor out of the pulley belt. The 3 connections, wire connections, will be exposed. The connection to the motor has a little clip that must be pressed, and then the connector will come out. Installing the replacement motor, make sure that you firmly connect into the motor and that it clicks in. The sensor connections are pretty much self-explaining the way that they go in. So connect those in, fasten them with the supplied Velcro. Now you're going to pivot the motor into place by placing it into the pulley belt. Ensuring that the collar on the motor fits snugly into the cutout on the bracket. Apply Loctite from the supplied container onto the fastening screw. And just nut tight it so it holds the motor in place as you apply it and insert the other two fasteners. Now you can fully tighten them. The belt should be in the right tension, as was first said. Installing the guard back of the on the stage, you have to make sure that you clear the cables. And set it on the support brackets. Make sure that the cables are snug in there. And you can fasten it, the guard back on. Now you can slide in the side guard, side panel. And we tighten the communication cable nut. And you're done.